children by their husband and father. The father purchased a rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. He retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up the kitchen. You can't trust the tap water. His son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His six-year-old daughter has a good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was 204863. Soon after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murder, look behind you. Strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the last month, and in December of last year, a man with a rifle and meat cleaver murdered his entire family. In this case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under 204863. Child care and other social issues facing the average family. Shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was 204863. Soon after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murder, Smith looked behind you. I said, look behind you, like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears...
The cartons they had in the garage.